Update, more breaking news from Whitefish Bay. A man is taken by flight for life to Froedtert Hospital after falling 30 feet from a tree. It happened on North Shore Drive this morning. The fire department says that he was working as a contractor.